Now that we have that sorted, let's shred up our lamb shanks. 2.5 hours might seem like a long time, but it is worth it. This is what you get left with. Lamb shanks that are literally, if you get in there with a fork, falling off the bone. And it smells so good. So let's get it off the heat. It's time to shred. I'm all for, you know, a roast shoulder of lamb, but braising lamb shanks, it's the fattiness, it's the meatiness that is just so different, and it makes for the perfect filling for a shepherd's pie. Grab any of those big bones out of this and any of those really, really fatty bits. Now, I think two forks are the name of the game here. Just shred away into nice little bite-sized pieces. Let's get this combined into that sauce and let's get building this shepherd's pie.